Okay guys, we're gonna take you through the dip. So first of all, jump up. Shoulders wanna be back nice and tight. Wanna come down nice and slowly. And just press yourself back up. And that's the dip. No jolting movements. Just nice and steady, just like that. So track that each week. Try and add some more onto it.